Madeline, and today I'm gonna be transforming myself into Selena Gomez. If you like this video, then make sure to subscribe, and when you're ready, come and get it. I've never shouted this out before, but I have a vlog channel. Not a lot of people know about it. I'm doing Vlogmas right now. Yeah, my Vlogmas, I like make cookies, I procrastinate, I do weird stuff, fight with my boyfriend. I don't know. So if you guys are into Vlogmas, check it out. This is my au naturel self. If you hear splashes in the background, it's my turtle. So I didn't feel like buying all the makeup, so I just printed them out on paper and they disappeared. So I'm taking my NYX Pore Filler Primer. You can tell by how clean it is and how well I keep it. I don't use it very often. I'm putting that all over my face because Selena slays the entire night, not just for a whole hour. Because my makeup tends to stay for an hour unless I wear primer. Trying to get ready, come and get it material. I had so much sugar for this, I had like all of this cookie dough. Next, I got this BB cream. Burp in my mouth. Ooh, those little cookies. I'm using this Garnier BB cream just because Selena's a tad bit more fair than me, so I got the light medium. It looks like that. And I'm just getting a buffer brush and I'm buffing that into my skin. This is the little buffer brush from Eagle Tools. I play sports. Oh, this brush is so soft. And I'm also gonna bring it down my neck. Feels like I'm cuddling the dog. And for the really nice natural glow, I'm getting this highlighter. It's this Magic Lumi L'Oreal Paris Highlighter Illuminator. I just grabbed the lightest one. I got too excited. I'm just highlighting the places that the light would naturally hit you. So that would be like underneath your eyes, on the bridge of your nose, on your cupid's bow, your chin, and on your forehead, and underneath your eyebrows. Once you feel fine, I think that it's time to blend. Selena looks so grown up here. Can we just like take a moment for Wizards of Waverly Place right now? Oh my gosh, I forgot at the beginning of the tutorial. Blue contacts. She wore blue contacts at the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show and I was like, yes. She seriously looks like she's a Victoria's Secret model. Like she's not performing, she's a Victoria's Secret model. So I'm getting some blue contacts. And you guys asked me what contacts I use. Last time I used the same contacts in my Cara Delevingne tutorial. These are actually Solotica, and I wouldn't suggest them to anyone because they totally ripped me off with shipping. It's really expensive in the first place. I just like wouldn't recommend it, but they are really good. If you feel like blowing, like, I'm gonna pop these in. Oh my gosh, when I was putting in the contacts, I put one in the wrong way and it burned my eye so bad, like I was crying. So yeah, that took a while. My eyes are red, that's why. My nose is running. Okay. The other highlighter made my skin a lot lighter on the areas that I wanted to highlight, but I kind of wanted more of like a shiny, glowy effect. So I'm getting this Hard Candy Sheer Glow All The Way Blushing Babe Soft Glow Illuminator. That's a really long name. Okay. Actually, one of my friends told me about this. Her name is Sarah Roxdale. She's the most like glowy skin in the entire world. And I was like, girl, what do you use? And she was like,
Hard Candy Highlighter.
I was like,
are you familiar
now?
I literally thought it was like MAC or something.
I'm gonna be taking a little bit. And with my fingers, I'm just gonna be putting that on top of the areas that I've already highlighted. It's like a little dupe of Benefit High Beam. Right now, I can tell you that it's really nice, but it's also very thick. Like, I really do feel it on my skin. Kind of feels like an oil. I'm gonna skip my forehead just because whenever I do highlight my forehead, it just looks like I'm just really oily. It's like, girl, this isn't sweat. This is like my $10 highlighter. Now for that, the Victoria's Secret Bronze. I'm using this bronzer. It's the NYC Smooth Skin Bronzer. I actually think that this is the exact same as the Hoola bronzer. It is literally the same product. Well, I think. So I'm going to use this one. Tapping off the extra. I'm just gonna be putting that on the places that the sun would naturally hit your face. So that'd be around your forehead, on your cheekbones, your nose. You can even contour your double chins if you have some. Get rid of that. I personally think that double chins are beautiful, so you don't wanna get rid of it. I give credits to you, because double chins are beautiful. And for blush, I tried to find a kind of blush that was very pinky, but also very sparkly. And I thought that this would be perfect. It's the NYX Baked Blush. And I had this forever and I never really got the chance to use it. So when I got the chance, I was like, yes. And with the brush, I'm just gonna be putting that on very lightly because it's such a dark color. I wanna put it on very sheerly. That way it shows up pinky rather than red. And now eyebrows. I've never seen this eyebrow kit before. Nobody's ever talked about it. At least I haven't seen. And I'm really excited to try this out. It's the Maybelline Brow Drama Pro Palette. I'm kind of scared it's not gonna work, but I wanted to try it out and give like a mini review of all the products for you guys. It's kind of big, just for brows. And it comes with a mini brush, an angled brush, and a little spoolie, a thoughtful. So I'm gonna start off with the darkest one. This is the gel underlying underneath my eye. I mean, this one's better than I expected. She has a pretty nice arch going on. It's actually pretty awesome. And now with the little spoolie with a hair on it, I'm just gonna be brushing upwards. With the little highlight shade, I'm gonna go underneath my eyebrows with that. Make your eyebrows look so much more clean. And then with the powder brown, I'm gonna be filling in a little bit. Selena's brows are more natural. And now for the eyes, I'm gonna be using an eye base just because I'm not Selena Gomez and I don't have a magic wand. I'm just like, bippity boppity boo, make my eyeshadows stay all day long. It's like, I actually need an eye base. Bippity boppity boo's fairy godmother. I'm using the Maybelline Color Tattoo. And this is in the color creamy beige. And I'm just gonna be taking that with my finger and just putting it on the lids of my eyes. And this base will also make our eyeshadows appear a lot more vibrant. Shadows stay longer, not crease. Is this even new? I don't even know. L'Oreal is just known for having amazing eyeshadows. They're so pigmented. So I'm gonna be taking this palette. It's like, it comes with a brush. Like, it's actually a brush. Like, it's not just a little sponge thingy majigger. I feel like this is the drugstore version of the Naked palette. Using this really cute champagne-y color, I'm putting that on the inner corners of my eyes.
An eye booger.
Putting a little bit underneath my eyebrow. Now my lid, I'm gonna be putting on this kind of goldish color. Gold. Ooh. I like Imagine Dragons. So I'm gonna be putting a little bit of the gold on the inner part of my under eye. And then with this medium kind of brown right here, I'm gonna be putting that underneath my eyebrows. Underneath my eyes and also on the crease. I'm starting at the outer corner and making my way on the inner corner. And I'm really focusing on the outer half of my lid. Now, line the eyes. I like, that was a failed flick. This is the Maybelline Lasting Drama Waterproof Gel Pencil. This is in brown. What I'm basically gonna do is I'm gonna be putting that on my lower waterline and also smudging it on top. Going all the way on my inner corner. Obviously, you could skip this step if you want to, but I feel like in every single makeup look, the thing that completes it all is eyelashes. I'm using these eyelashes from Kiss. These come in 5 pairs, guys, and they were like, I think $10, which is $1 each. I'm also gonna be using my very large eyelash glue. Drink. It's like it drank the Alice in Wonderland or Drink Me Potion. So I'm gonna be taking the eyelash glue, putting that on the back of my hand. I'm gonna wait for the glue to get tacky. Getting some tweezers. And these eyelashes are longer on the outer corner and hers are the exact same. Now I'm getting the eyelash and I'm dipping it in the glue. That was the most nerve-wracking part. I'm gonna get an eyelash curler. This one's from Forever 21, it was like $4. And I'm gonna be curling my eyelashes and the fake eyelashes together. That way I can blend more. Let's get some mascara on these babies. One time I was at a photo shoot and I was asking this makeup artist so many questions. I think that she was annoyed with me. Like, I was asking so many and I was like,
what's your favorite mascara?
And she said the L'Oreal Voluminous Black Mascara. I was like, are you for real? Like, that's a drugstore mascara and it's like not even that expensive. She's like, yeah, it's like the best. I'm gonna be putting a very light coat mainly on the bottom of my eyelashes. Also, when you do a really thick coat of mascara on your fake eyelashes, it'll make them look very, very fake and you won't get as much use out of them. You probably only get to use them like one time. I'm also gonna be putting on my bottom eyelashes.
Merp, merp, done.
I'm like in love with this eye look. And now for lips, I'm using two Maybelline stuff. Beep, burp, good grammar, Adeline. One is their Color Blur by Lip Studio Cream Matte Pencil. I read online that this is like one of the best lip liners. Using the Maybelline New York Lip Gloss, and this is in Nude Illusion. Selena overlined her entire lip. So the kind of pinky lip liner, I'm gonna be overlining my lips a little bit. And when I overline my lips, I like to focus on the middle part of my lips, not so much the outer part, like overlining like right here. I like to focus on meaning like my cupid's bow and like right underneath. That's how I get like the most natural look possible. But like people aren't like, oh my god, you're trying to be like Kylie Jenner? Are you like overlining your lips or something? Yes! Fun fact, I showed my boyfriend Matt Miranda Sings for the first time today and his one and only reaction, his first reaction was,
oh, Adelaide, don't you think she already lit on her lipstick a little bit?
I was like, welcome to YouTube. Selena's lips are so glossy and luscious, so I'm gonna be putting this on top. Selena will definitely not be getting the same old love with this lipstick. We are finito, and now onto the hair. My hair is super flat and oily and stuff like that. I don't even wanna talk about it. So I'm using this dry shampoo. Ooh, not your mother's. Clean Freak refreshing dry shampoo, my favorite. Sometimes I even add this when my hair isn't even oily. Like, I just like this for volume. Like, it's so good with that. So basically what Selena has, she has very straight hair, so she probably uses straightening iron, and then it kind of curls out at the bottom. So before I use any heat on my hair, I like to use this heat protectant. So I'm gonna use this first. This is the Noumi Argan Oil. I feel like a scientist. Ooh, too much, too much! So I'm just gonna be putting that all over my hair. And now my curling iron. And for my straightener, it's the Megastar Professional Ceramatic Flat Iron with Infrared Heat Strip. Can you plug that in? Oh, okay! Pressing on. Wow, it heats up fast. I'm gonna get a random stick thingy. Middle part. I'm literally just looking in the viewfinder, so I hope this looks good. I'm gonna be doing sections of hair. Straighten it down. I'm curling away from my face. That way you get more of that like Victoria's Secret blown away kind of look. I'm taking another section. Do you guys notice the difference? This is my natural hair, and then this is the curl hair. It's the Megastar Flat Iron. It has pure ceramic plates, and it's basically like a crystal material that like helps heal the hair and the whole smoothing process. It also has an infrared heating strip, and this delivers like a constant and steady heat. It also has a rounded plate, and this helps create like versatile looks like curls, and it also reduces flyaways, which I have so much trouble with. And it's good for all hair types. Listen, thin, thick, any type of hair. I mainly just like it because it's pink and it matches my Instagram theme. Coupon code for you guys. Get 20% off the entire holiday collection with the coupon code HOLIDAYCOOKIES. You can get an $89 set and free shipping with the code LOVETHEHOLIDAYS. Yeah, turn that off. Cool down. And I completely forgot the step of the makeup. It is the L'Oreal Infallible. It's basically the setting spray. I've heard that this is just as good as the Urban Decay setting spray, and that's the one that I use like every day. It's your makeup lasts all day. It's like the Twitter noise when you refresh. Ooh. Hello?
It's me.
Okay. Oh, we spray a lot for that one. God, it smells like Play-Doh. Is that weird? I feel like I can conquer the world right now. This is why I love makeup so much. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then make sure to give it a like and also make sure to subscribe if you're not already. Watch my two recent videos down below. I did a boyfriend tag and a tutorial if you guys want to see it. Also make sure to check out my Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. It's all the same username, Adeline Warren. If you want, maybe tweet this to Selena and maybe she'll see it. Something that I could like put in my resume. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. I literally feel like Clark Kent. Superman. Tutorial and stuff like that. Ooh, I woke up with my mom. Me folding in my underwear. She's gonna see my underwear. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. I have sticky lipstick. Bye. Everything is not what it seems to